Hi, all Mandagar here. In this video I'm gonna see if I can progress in the campaigns in Disney's Sorcerer Arena. I'm not sure if I'm strong enough, but can always try. So these are the grand campaigns. Probably should change this. So far, so good. Ah, it's a waste. I should be able to do a few of each, but not that many, I think. Besides, if it goes well, I'll just run out of energy. They all just give some kind of diamond. No, dynamite spell. Okay. Well, it's going okay. Even though Gaston is a little bit close on dying now and then. I think this might go wrong. Yeah. Couldn't keep him alive. Okay, let's do some villain campaigns. So this should be considerably easier. He was pretty close to dying. A little bit closer than I like. They're only level 43, so. This is my best team. nice. See if we can do the elite ones also. Oh, I'm missing one here. Check if there's any other I've missed that isn't three-starred. It's fine. Pretty easy. How can this already be open? Seems the elite ones are easier than the normal ones. Level are they here? 42, 48. I'm just checking if I missed a few here and there. No, this is... Oh, there's missing one there. So, Scully is not as strong as Gaston as tank, but the two behind are 7 stars, so they should easily kill their opponents before he dies. They are 7 star and tier 6. I need higher level to get higher tier. So all the 4, so 5. The 5 elites are done. This seems pretty easy, but I think last time I tried I didn't have any 7 star characters. Now Ariel and the little Mickey sorcerer dude is 7 star. Tier 6, and I think all the spells are upgraded now as far as much as I can for my level. I just need to get the tanks a bit higher, but it takes longer to get the stars because it depends where you farm them. But Ariel and Mickey is farmed in the grand campaign, where there's no limit to how many times you can fight every day. So for those of you that watch me play Looney Tunes, this is another game that is a little bit similar, Disney Sorcerer Arena. And here I'm not very strong, I'm not super weak, I do have some 7 star characters, but I'm in the strongest clan in the game. There's been a few alliance tournaments and we win all of them. It's kind of like PvP, well, semi-PvP. I can show it later. But basically, it's three clans that fight against each other on a map. And when you attack, you're fighting, the defense is always controlled by the computer, but you have to steal the towers from each other. It's actually, it's pretty fun. It's just, my clan mates are so strong that it's a little silly. We win everything way too easy. And oftentimes they kill everything before I notice that it's going on, so I don't have anything to attack. But this game is quite fun. I don't think it's globally released yet. I think it's still in beta. And there is some things that needs to... I think they should improve a little bit. The graphics could be a little better. I think it's a little bit too rough. But they did give it a facelift in the last update and it looks a lot better now. So in two more battles, I think I completed the fifth campaign for heroes and villains. I need to go back and see if I missed a few for the grand campaign. So in the hero campaign, you can only use hero tunes. In the villain campaign, you can only use villain tunes. And then in the grand, you can use whatever you want to use. I don't know if it's called tunes or characters or whatever in a Disney world. This one is also open. I wonder if it's something to do with the update, but usually the chests are closed until you finish all of it. But maybe something changed in the update. It didn't used to look like this, the campaign stuff. Madam Mim. Okay. So let's just check if I forgot any of the grand campaign ones. It's all 3 stars until it got hard. How many campaigns are there? 6, okay, so I'm missing 2 more. Wow, I'm really close to level 50. That can't be a lot of experience. Miki can upgrade something. Wow. Could actually get some more spell levels. So you see the first 2 are 7 star and then a 2 5 star and 2 4 star. It's important I get the tanks a little bit higher up. I guess the first 6 characters is the ones I use the most. So they should all get to 7 star, but it takes a lot longer for the ones you farm in hero and villain battles, because you can only do it 3 times a day. Oops. How come I have 192 stars on heroes and 150 on villains? They both completed Act 5. I think. Ah, I only done like 4 there. Okay. But we can start go see if we can do some of these. They ought to be pretty easy, these ones, but I'm not sure. Takes a lot of damage. There's the difference, because in the hero team, the 2 dudes in the back are 7 star. These 2 are 415, I think. But I guess this is enough for now. Let's just spend the rest of the energy. I must have a bit left. Oh. New tool. Or character, or whatever they call it. Judy Hopps. It was nice getting some of those campaign battles done. And there's a little bit more stuff to farm, I think. Well, I'm not sure if I actually opened any new tombs there. Maybe, maybe not. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, chances are your friends will also, so please spread the word. Mandagar out.